Box Wars number 17, Inception. I'm going to throw everybody into the randomizer, okay? Random you 1 through 6. Who's ever in the 6 hole? Whoever's in the 1 hole gets box 1. Whoever's in the 2 hole, box 2, and etc. Alright, guys? Best of luck to you. 7 and 8 boxes free. We're going box cars 12 times, boys and girls. 1. 2. 3. This really doesn't mean anything, guys. Just means what number you get. Makes it easiest so I don't have to argue or ask or say I wanted that box. Alright, Jay box 1, Tom Fish 2, Brian 3, JB 4, Tube 5, and Brian 6. Lowest left side number wins the 2 free boxes, guys. Your numbers will go right here. What it is. My man Blakey in the building. Holla. Duplicate. Maybe re-IM me in like last 5 minutes. Just re-IM me, guys. It's so hard. I got like over 100 IMs. People are IMing me and I lose them. I don't know who's IMing me. So, talk to Mark about it. There's not much you can do with the IMs, but it's said maybe in the future. That would be great because you never know who's IMing you. That's the only thing I don't like. Alright, guys, here it is. Sealed case of Inception Baseball. This is a real quick break. Alright, if you guys are selling anything, let me know. I'm just going to take them out, mix them up, label them. Shuffle them together like cards. Enough for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Those are the boxes. If anybody's selling, tell me now if anyone is selling. Top screen. Mini football. Yeah, that's it, Ladder. I'm sorry, bro. I sold out already. Alright, guys, here we go. I'm very sorry about that. I was just fixing the video on YouTube. was fixing a video for everybody, the Top Scrum Mini Football and Fixing. I had it labeled wrong, I'm sorry. I didn't do the break. He did, but I put it in wrong. I didn't realize he had done a filler for something, and it was just there, so. Waiting for the save to change. Hold up, Octet. Got your boy Blake rolling up in here deep right now, hollering at me, man, yelling at me and shit. My yo's on though. He can't be off. Tell you what I'll do for that. You ready? I'll take every spot. I'll take every spot in the black and gold, and this is what I'll do. I'll make it into basically into a random. All right? Black and gold, I'll make into a random. The teams that are left, there's some really hot teams left. 21 spots. Black and gold, full case. Number 24 in store. We will take the last 21 teams and random them with the names that drop a number under this line. Who want a spot? Yeah, black and gold is sick, guys. This is what I will do. Wow, man. 69, 69, 89, 109, 69, 89, 59, 59, 89, 69, 115 for the Bucks. It's loaded. The Bucks are like every card. You ready? Are you ready? Random teams, what's left, okay? If you get a team under $55 with your package, you will get two silver packs each. Whoever gets a team under $55. So if you do not get a team that's valued at $55, that's how much it costs. If your team isn't worth $55, you're going to get two silver packs. You can't beat that. 21 spots only, guys. It'll be right after this. I'm going to break this quick. And that's it, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Drop numbers, guys. If you want a spot in this, you're going to get a team. You're going to get a team left in the store, whatever's left. That's a great deal, guys. $55 is a guaranteed team. Most of the teams are $59 and up. You're spending $55. Can't beat that. You got three teams that aren't. Then you got 89, 69, 69, 109, 45, 45, 69, 89, 59, 59, 89, 25, 69, 35, 115, 69. Everybody's getting a team that's worth the $55. Most of them, a few of them are double that. But, all right, guys, you guys fight over that. I'll be back. Here we go, Johnny. Box number one going out to JB. Best of luck to you, JB. Redemption. What up, Kyle Powell? How you doing, baby, baby, baby? Baby, baby, baby. Baby, baby, baby. Watch me now. Shipley up first. Hmm. Sean Coyle. Remember, redemptions do not count as a number. I do not care if it's a one of one. It does not count in our breaks. Grant Holmes. You get to keep your box in this. I just posted another one of this in the store now, guys, if you guys want it. Let's see the redemption first. Wow! Gold parallel of J.P. Crawford. And you got a Michael Taylor. Very nice. Gold parallel, baby. Good for you, JB. So you got no numbers, okay? Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. You got another crack at it. Okay, Tommy Fish, you are up next. Of box number two. I see blue. It's G.J. Crawford. Josh Hader. Hader. Whatever. We just got back some grades. Either a 9.5 or a 10.10 in this for a Bryant case hit for Jupe. We just pulled Kevin Z. The Tigers. Nothing yet, huh? We got one number thus far. McMahon. And Mr. Fish, you've got blue, 132 out of 150 for Brett Phillips. I heard he was just traded, right? Wasn't Phillips just traded? So you got 132. You're sick, Jube. I love you, man. Big Bri, good luck, baby. Get a number for me, man. Oh, right off the bat, baby. Oh, you're at least leading. You got number 80 on the top. It looked like 01. All right, you got a couple numbers in here. Out of 99, a Christian Binford green parallel. Very nice. Next up, you got Jake Lamb, another good one. I've seen 80, just so you know. I've seen 80 win this. I've seen higher numbers win this. Guerrero for the Mariners. Got another blue, bro. Luis Ortiz, 98 of 150 blue. Last but not least, Severino. All right, so you have 80. You're leading. So right now, Jay Bird's first box and Tom Fitch's box are out. Here's box number four going out to JB, his second box. Way to go, JB. Getting those two boxes in a filler. You can't go wrong with that, big bro. Feels like you got another redemption. You do. You have another redemption. But you have a goddarn orange case hit, baby! You have an orange case hit, JB! Ho! Ho, Oh, wow. You have a... Oh, my gosh! Look at all the color, baby! Every card! Every card but this one, baby! Hot pack! I've never seen that. I've opened a lot of this stuff. I've opened over 20 cases of this shit. I have never seen that. Oh, it's mine, Paul. My box, buddy. First up, Alfaro, non-number. No, it's JB 483. JB, all I need is that randomizer to have a nice big thank you for you. Randomizer did you right, babe. Here's the first box. Let's put this stuff together. Hunter Harvey, I love this clown. 16 out of 25. Oh, that's just a glisten in it. That's very hot. It's definitely a grader. I would get this graded if I was you. Very, very nice card, bro. So right now, you are winning the two extra boxes. Next up, Stephen Moyer, 94 of 99. Next up is Sean Newcomb, card number, ding-a-ling-a-ling, school bell ring. My man came to win, battle me, that's a sin. It could go to tie, which will go to random. Or you can always split a box if there is another Adam 1. Oh, Kyle Schwarber Blue! What a box, man. What a box. You did well. Yo, I've opened up cases, Tube will tell you this. I've opened up cases that haven't had that many good hits in the whole case. And you had it in one box. Next is going out to my boy Tube. Wow, bro, I didn't know you had two in this either. I didn't even look at that until just now. Yeah, I like them though. Now is the time to buy them. Uh-oh, I see blue. I see blue, Chubby, Chubby, Chubby. Shipley. This hurts. 21 he got down to. Would have beat everyone but the one, Tube. I like Tyler, though. Tyler's a good player. Christian Walker. I've never had a 1-on-1 in this, so. Could be. Who knows? Bradley Zimmer. I would love to see a Bryant somebody, man. Kyler Freelander. Okay, box number 6 going out to Bryan. Get him, Brian. got a nice one, kid. I already know who it is, too, I think. Winkler, Winker, Winker. Blandino. Matt Olson. Last one for the tie or go home. Not this one. Well, I had to do a double, baby. Almonte. You ready? Why? I saw the one. Green, Eric Giglio, 17/99 green. Yeah, man, I've never seen one, Jube. Never, bro. Here we go, baby. Two free boxes are going out to JB. Good luck, bro. That's seven. That's eight. You know, wow. Where were you guys hiding? Severino, first up. Morin. Jeng Ho Kang. For the Pirates. Thompson, the Rangers. And blue, 2/150. If someone else would have got this, they would have been sick to their stomachs. Cole Stewart, 002/150. They would have absolutely been sick to their stomachs. Right or wrong? Right, Tube? If you would have hit a 2 and somebody would have hit a 1? How about this? We had a 1, a 2, and a 3, bro. 3/25, Miguel Sano. A 1, 2, and a 3 in this case. This is why case wars are fun, man. You know, it just worked out where the boxes didn't line up, you know, where people got them. But, you know, it's a lot of intensity. 39/99, Edwin Escobar. So you pay, you know, whatever it is, $30 more a box. You keep your box, you know. It's a great concept, you know. You get to keep the cards you pay for a little extra with the chance to get 2 extra boxes. Binford. This was a great case. Montez. You cannot have a case without Mr. Ben Lively. JV, you got all these cards for $100. You're into these for $100. You definitely made your money back. Three times over. You definitely made your money back. Don't forget the gold. Yeah. Yeah, no doubt, bro. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, guys, I'm going to give one more chance. I'm going to give one more chance for Friday Frenzy.